I got off the phone with Kayla. I went to my computer. I typed in isanyoneup.com, and the website came up and found my daughter and found her photos. There were some clothed pictures and one topless picture as well that were posted next to her name. It was a jolt. It was kind of shocking. And I felt like it just needs to be removed immediately. Like, you know, 2 seconds is too long for it to be there any longer. It was very clear that site was about humiliating people as much as possible. It was very clear that the man who owned that website and ran that site was Hunter Moore.